This is NOAA Weather Radio. All hazards station WXM60, operating on a frequency 162.450 MHz. This transmitter serves the capital city of Trenton and the National Weather Service in Mount Holly. The current time is 6:23 p.m. Eastern Standard Time.
The following message is transmitted at the request of the New Jersey State Police Department. A cylindrical-shaped projectile has landed in the city of Grover's Mill, New Jersey. The impact caused a minor earthquake that could be felt 50 miles away. While authorities are taking precautions, this projectile is assumed to be space junk that is harmless. It is not known whether more will fall from the sky. If you see an unknown projectile falling towards you, get away from it as fast as possible. Go inside a sturdy building away from windows. After impact, do not touch or look at it. Its contents are unknown at this time.
The New Jersey State Police Department. A creature has emerged from the cylindrical item that landed in Grover's Mill, New Jersey. The creature was reported to be shooting flames before going back into its shelter. 40 people were reported dead as a result of this attack. Their bodies were burned beyond recognition. The creature is presumed to no longer be a threat. The following precautionary actions have been taken at this time in case of future issues. Mercer and Middlesex counties are now under martial law. Members of the military are now controlling the justice process. A curfew is now in effect. No residents are permitted to be on city streets between sunset and sunrise without military escort. No one is allowed to enter Mercer or Middlesex counties without permission. All residents living in these areas should leave their homes immediately.
A large cylindrical-shaped projectile has landed in the Atlantic Ocean and is capable of generating a tsunami. A tsunami warning is in effect for the entire eastern coast of New Jersey. The projectile was near Atlantic City. Urgent action needs to be taken. Tsunamis are large waves that are not surfable waves. Tsunami wave height cannot be determined and the first wave may not be the largest. The first wave is expected to arrive around 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time in Atlantic City. All residents near the area are advised to evacuate and get to higher ground immediately. More projectiles have been spotted flying in the sky. You may only have a few minutes before a similar event takes place. The United States Air Force are being dispatched to deal with this situation. Stay tuned for more information and tsunami bulletins as this unfolds. The following message is transmitted at the request of the New Jersey State Emergency Management. The military has found more projectiles flying in the sky and started falling and crash landing, causing damage to the area. A tsunami with a height of 100 feet was spotted heading to Atlantic City and other beaches in New Jersey. In fact, the U.S. military has detected that the projectiles are flying from Mars and can possibly be known as Martians. All residents of the state of New Jersey is strongly advised to evacuate the area immediately. Not taking any precautions will put your life in extreme danger. Anyone currently on beaches and shores are strongly advised to evacuate also. Most importantly, do not hesitate.
Alright, so what I've just encountered on the news was a disaster in New Jersey. So, got my friend Mr. Lewis 980 on the phone. Says he knows about the situation.
Yeah, I know about the situation here.
So it's more. There was a report there was a tsunami too. What the?
Oh my god.
Your radio just went off.
Something on radio.
What is it?
Civil danger.
Oh.
Civil danger.
For North Carolina? What are you talking about for here? Well, this is unbelievable. That's for here. You gotta be kidding me. What?
Oh my god.
What?
There's
nothing
approved in my house.
Oh my god.
There's nothing approved in my house.
Oh my god, get out of there. Get out! Wait, get out of it. Mike. Whoa, you gotta be kidding me. Yo. It's still sunlight out. What on earth? Bro, are you kidding? I'm looking out the window.
You think you're such a little sticky person that's going to evacuate?
interrupt our programming. This is a national emergency. Important instructions will follow. The following message is transmitted at the request of the United States government. This is not a test. Thousands of Martians are invading the United States. Most of them are being controlled by motherships. U.S. Army of any kind is being dispatched to deal with this situation. All residents of the United States are strongly encouraged to go inside an underground shelter or a basement with no windows at this time. You may only have a few minutes before a similar event takes place. Martians are causing heat waves around the country, which is lethal to humans. Drink plenty of cold fluids to keep yourself cool. Military is getting the situation under control and that no one should interfere or will be arrested. The president is in a secure location and will be speaking shortly on this. Stand by for this message. We interrupt our programming at the request of the White House. This is the emergency alert system. All normal programming has been discontinued during this emergency. This is WOFL. The station will continue to serve the Orlando area. If you are not in this area, you should now tune into stations serving your area. You are listening to the emergency alert system serving the Orlando area. Do not use your telephones. Telephone lines should be kept open for emergency use. The emergency alert system has been activated.